Foster Hewitt, home recording, February 19, 1949, part one, played through a Scott Philharmonic radio.
And the puck slides down the ice. It's Rocco passing through Wren. Wren turns around at the blue line, a long forward pass to Kennedy. Kennedy goes into the corner, jammed into the board by Egan. Crawford from the side trying to get away from Kennedy. It's stopped by the Leaf captain, but Kenny Smith helps the Bruin out by going back to his net. Smith trying to pass to Roddy that bounces, and Smith comes up to try and cover up on the error, and Don Matt gets it into the Boston zone again. Egan cleared on the right side to Babando. He stopped at center. Wren turns at center ice, sidesteps Roddy. His pass is partially knocked down. He gets it over on the right side. Kenny Smith got it out to center. Wren passes again over the Boston line. Egan got in there fast, passes ahead to Roddy. Roddy teaming up with Pearson Smith, gets the puck into the corner. The Leafs with Kennedy going right in front of his own net and past the net. Met comes down the right board with Lynn at center. Over the Boston line, he follows in on the defense, takes his shot, and Brimsek handled a slow one. On the right wing, Krasnowski is now out there for Boston, attacking with Roddy and Pearson. They're over the line, and it's offside. The delayed whistle by Mush Marsh called the play at the Leafs blue line to the right. Canadians now lead New York Rangers 3-1. At 17:50 in the third period, Marcel scoring unassisted for the Montreal team. So it's Canadians 3, New York Rangers 1, nearing the end of the game in Montreal. 4-2 here for the Leafs over Boston. 10 minutes and 30 seconds left as Morton goes to center ice. Roddy took the puck from him. Touche follows up with Simpson trailing. Max Bentley out on the same line. Touche made his pass, and it's Boston recovering. Down for Pearson. Over to Smith on the left side. Kenny Smith shot one to one side of the Leaf net. It's knocked off to the wing. Max Bentley with Thompson ahead to Timgren. Timgren down the left wing. Goes into the corner, covered by Flamen. He goes back to the Boston net. Flamen took the puck from him, passed to Roddy, who checked, and Touche scoops one in the general direction of Brimsek. It's Boston trying to get out. Timgren broke it up. His pass was knocked down by Flamen, and Kenny Smith. Forward pass, one to center ice. It rolls right down the ice. Pearson goes after it. It's Roddy, and Max Bentley, using that hook check, knocks the puck to center. Max Bentley is very effective with that hook check, as well as his scoring ability. He's been one of the outstanding stars of the game. On the far wing, it's Kenny Smith coming out for Boston, a very persistent worker. Morton stopped him. Then Timgren has a hand at it as the tricking gets very close. Now Milt Schmidt on the ice for Boston, and he's teaming up with Pearson, but they're changing on the go. So not certain who's going to be out there. Toppazzini now steps on the ice, and they held the puck against the boards anyway, and there'll be another change of players. A brief pause for station identification. This is your Imperial Oil Hockey Broadcast.
Ask your Imperial Oil dealer about the Atlas battery, designed for powerful quick start, peak cold weather performance. This is the Trans-Canada Network of the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation. CKOC, Hamilton, Kitchener 6, Tigers nothing, end of the second period.
From the face-off, the Boston team shoots the puck in the Leafs zone. Wilco on the defense with Bush. Gardner, Meeker, and Watson on the forward line. Gardner goes down that right wing and shoots it from well out into the Boston zone to the left. Flamen going back to the net, tried a backhand pass and failed to click. And it's now Boston with Peters skating out on the right wing, sidestepping Gardner to center ice. Shoots it into the corner. The Bruins send every man up. And it's into the corner with Milt Smith having his pass blocked by Gardner, who rounds Zerda over to Meeker, back to Gardner at the blue line, over to Watson on the left wing. Watson steaming in, he shoots. Pimpick handled a scorcher on that one and played it perfectly. Now Boston right back again. Milt Smith at center with Hugh Myers closing in, and the rolling puck reached Zerda, but they couldn't get in close enough. From the corner, Peters gets that puck, goes back to the Leafs net. Foul! When upset by Brokaw, Smith gets that puck and hands it to Smith.